at select newsstands.
Oh, for sure. Well, we have a lot coming up. Phil Rita, Jeff Lyda, Lucia Carna, they're not going anywhere. They're staying with us for the 6 o'clock hour. So we have much more coming up on WFMJ today. We'll give you some ideas for your last minute New Year's Eve party that we know you're going to have. So stay with us. We'll be back with more in just a little bit. Well, New Year's Eve is the perfect time to debut a glam makeup look, and you can get away with it. But doing it yourself might be a bit daunting. So we tapped our makeup expert, Lucia Carna with Color Vanity, to find out how to do it right, because she knows everything, makeup and tanning and hair extensions, and always looks so beautiful and brings another beauty, Danielle, with her today. I mean, seriously, I want to copy their looks right now. Love it. Love what's going on.
All right, so well,
thanks
we're
for being here.
Thank you. Thanks for having us. Well, we're going to start with some lips. Usually we say you want to just focus on one eye of the face.
Right.
Or, you know, one area of the face. So usually when you do your eyes, it's one or the other. But for New Year's, definitely get a little creative and do the lips as well. What we have here is a custom red color that we made for Danielle. But that's not to say that all you have to do is choose the right tone for your skin type. Okay. So what we're going to do is just, you know, put a little lipstick on, and you can see we added it, and it really just brightens up the whole look.
It's by gorgeous. Do you need a lip brush? That's my people.
You know, you really don't. I just like to, you know, I mean, it's the whole makeup artist in
and
me.
And have the tools. But it seems like it gives just a nice fluid layer of
you
lipstick.
Could definitely use a lip brush, but, you know, for reapplication during the day, just go ahead and use your lipstick.
So go with the bright lip if you want to.
Go with the bright lip. We did warm tones on our eyes with the gold, a little sparkle, so add a little red. What we also are going to do is just turn your head this way. We're just going to add a little gloss. It doesn't even have to be in the same exact same shade. It just kind of brightens it up and gives a little pop. Just add it to the center of your lip.
And Lucia does the customized color, so if you want your own color, you've got it here.
Yeah, with anything, and that's why you can feel safe that it's not going to look garish or overpowering, because it's going to be appropriate for your skin type.
Beautiful.
Yeah. So
you've
the next thing.
Got
this is exciting, because we all look in magazines and we say, how do they get their hair so thick and, you know, full, and we're teasing and we're spraying and it's never working. So what we have in Danielle today is clip-in hair extensions, and they you know, stay very well. You can tug on them. They're so simple to take in and out. Tilt your head back. You just literally clip them in and clip them out. And then they come out like this.
Check that out. Danielle's hair, all of it is gorgeous. Who knew?
Yes.
Who knew that you had
just gives you
in?
That
can you
extra.
Feel them?
No, not at all.
No, so they really are lightweight.
Yes. And you can curl them, and I actually have the straight ones in today, which I already have a decent length to my hair, but the straight ones just give it that extra.
Now, if people come to you, let's switch places real quick. If people come to you, Lucia, can they get the hair extensions as well?
Yes, you can order it through Color Vanity. Just give us a call or go online, and also we'll color type the hair to make sure it's appropriate.
So, and let me do a quick look.
Yep, what I want to...
You are magic over here.
I'm going to show on you real quick, too, is to have fun with glitter. You can already do your makeup look, which you naturally do, and just go ahead, close your eyes, and place the glitter appropriately, maybe in the apples of the eye, maybe a little bit in the corner, or even at the end. It doesn't have to be everywhere, and it just goes ahead and gives you that little something extra for a holiday look.
I love the corner of the eye, because that's always a place that people forget. But you do a little lighter makeup there.
A lot of people like to go towards the tear duct, but really on the outside of the eye too, just over the color you've already done, really will brighten you up as well.
Now we need to get a special customized lipstick for Jessica Briganti, who is 1 year older this morning. And if you need to find out more information, though, about Color Vanity, 720-4827, and your website there, colorvanitybeauty.com.
Yes.
Thanks to you guys.
Thank you so much.
And you're off on a plane.
Yeah, at 11
o'clock. To Florida.
To Florida.
Yes. And Danielle, thanks to you as well. But we'll get a nice custom color for Jess and I, because we're working.
It'll be her birthday lipstick.
Ooh. And we call it Birthday Jessica. That's what it's called. The birthday
that
Jessica.
That sounds awesome. I was talking to Lucia, and she has her own studio in her basement. That's incredible that we can go in there and have like a full makeover. I'm totally stunned by the hair extensions. Everyone that's sitting at home, if you're looking, you're saying, hey, that really looks like her hair. It truly does in person as well, which I think is a lot of times hard to capture with the hair extensions. But nonetheless, let's talk a little weather. We're glammed up here in the studio with us girls having a girls show, and we're looking at dry skies to start through Northeast Ohio and Western PA.